Cherie, and today's video will be a long-distance relationship advice video. I know that some of you guys are probably in long-distance relationships, considering that the internet has been taking over our lives for, like, the past 20-some years or something like that. I don't know. Don't quote me on this shit. So, today's video will be on long-distance relationships. Now, for me, I'm not in one, so if you think that my advice isn't good enough, then, well, fuck off. Anyways, moving on to the subject, the first piece of advice that I should give you guys, number one, is talk to them every day in some way. Talk to your significant other in some way every day, whether it would be Skype, on the phone, text messaging each other, just some sort of form of communication, because you guys can't be there face to face. So be sure to do that, because it's actually key to do that in order if you want the long distance relationship to last. If you don't want it to last, then, well, why are you in a long distance relationship anyway? So the next tip that I have for you guys is to be sure to be prepared to talk on the phone for hours or on Skype for hours. I know with my long-distance relationship, well, my friendships, but my long-distance friendships, I usually do talk on them for about an hour and a half, but that kind of varies from person to person. Like, make sure you keep the conversation going as well, because, well, let's face it, if you have too many awkward silences, you guys probably aren't really meant for each other. I mean, like, I get it if you guys are just nervous, but if you think that if you guys are, like, talking and then you have, like, a 10-minute awkward silence, which I think is kind of weird, because I've never had any more than just, like, a 2-minute awkward silence, but, yeah. So if you ever do experience awkward silences, just try to think of a subject to keep the topic going, to keep the conversation going. And the last one is to tell them that you love them every single day. This is pretty much key, because it'll make you feel good, them feel good, your significant other to feel good. And I know that it would to me too, if my long distance relationship partner said that to me every single day. But sadly, I mean, like, because I don't think people hear it enough, so I think that you should probably, you know, tell people that you love them, even though tell your significant other, like, today. So that's pretty much it of this video. If you guys have any other suggestions for advice or any other kinds of videos, just let me know, and I will talk to you guys later. Arrivederci.